for thinking about the last year and the next year. Take also time for peace and love. Before that, people buy food, drink, clothes, and the most important thing is peace, blossom, or comfort tree. Children are called new clothes by their parents. On New Year's Eve, all the family members meet and give each other the best wishes and have a big meal. During that, people can go to the park there to see fireworks. It's very beautiful. They often visit relatives and friends to give them the best wishes. Children can receive lucky money from their parents and friends. I like staying at home to watch the New Year comes. It made me laugh a lot. On the next day, people go to the temple to thank ancestors. They might then fighting or breaking things to get good luck around here. In short, I want to say I love it, and I hope they will always an important festival for Vietnamese people. Thank you for your listening.